The first glorious mystery, Our Father, who art in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world
without end. Hail Mary, mercy. Hail Allah, our sweetness and our hope. To you be glory for God is children and holy. To you is the end of our son.
Mourning and weeping, his body appears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us. And at the grace of our son, show unto us the blessed fruit of your womb, Jesus. O Holy and loving, receive Virgin Mary.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray.
O God, by His life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life. Grant to beseech you, that meditating upon these mysteries, of the Most Holy Rosary, of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what we contain and obtain, what we promise, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen.
Letany of Our Lady of Fatima. Our Lady of Fatima. Our Lady of Fatima,
sanctify the clergy.
Our Lady of Fatima,
make our bodies more fervent.
Our Lady of Fatima,
guide and inspire those from over us.
Our Lady of Fatima,
help those from over
us. Our Lady of Fatima,
deliver us from all danger.
Our Lady of Fatima,
help us resist temptation.
Our Lady of Fatima,
obtain for us all we have to ask of you.
Our Lady of Fatima,
help those who are dead to us.
Our Lady of Fatima,
bring back our erring brothers to the light.
Our Lady of Fatima,
give us back our ancient fervor.
Our Lady of Fatima,
pray for us pardon from unto faith and faces.
Our Lady of Fatima,
bring women to be purified.
Our Lady of Fatima,
obtain grace for the world.
Let us pray.
O God of infinite goodness and mercy,
fill our heart with the great obedience in your Mother, whom we invoke under the title of Our Lady of Fatima, and grant us guidance from our own association. All the graces, spiritual and temporal, which we need to Christ our Lord. Amen.
Pray for us, O Lord.
prayer for the crusade of the family rosary.
Heavenly Father, we bid thee in the name of Jesus Christ, thy Son,
to bless the family rosary crusade.
Holy Spirit of God, give us the courage, the grace, and enlightenment to make the daily family rosary crusade. Keep it faithfully. Give us the help and the strength that we need.
So that the family rosary, she and the grandson, may reign in the moon, bringing special blessings to everyone family, and establish peace in the world. Amen. Pag-aaral.